Hello everyone, today we are going to install WP travel plugin from WordPress backend. So this is the plugin we are going to install, WP travel by WN solution. WP travel is basically a tour management plugin or tour operator plugin that helps agencies or travel website to manage tours from backend. So you can check all the details here in wordpress.org. So let's go in backend. I've already set username and password, so let's log in. And here is the dashboard of WordPress site. Go to plugin section, add new. This is where we search for the keyword and we search for WP travel. And this is the plugin we are going to install, WP travel. You can click on the title and check the details here. This is the same detail we see on the WordPress .org site. So these are the same details. Now we click for the install now. So the plugin is installing. It takes a few moments depending upon the internet connection. And the plugin is installed. We need to activate it. You can activate here or go to installed plugin section. There is a activate link. You can activate it there. So the plugin is activated. You can see a menu called trips. If you click the trips menu, you will see the list of the trips added. I have already added a trip there. So there are other menus too you can check, and so you can have different kind of coupons, trip extras, settings, documents and support and all. So if you click document and support, you can check all the documentation here, links and articles here. Also in marketplace you can check the add-ons and also the themes. So this is how the plugin is installed, the travel plugin is installed from backend. In next video we'll be talking about how to install from FTP and also downloading from the zip file and uploading it in backend WordPress site. So see you next time. Thank you. Bye.